Hello everyone, today we are making cream corn and cream chicken and green mayonnaise. Let us get a start. We are going to start off with roasting the peppers. This is how you want it to look like. Then grab a plastic bag and put the peppers inside the bag. Add some salt. Let it set for around 15 minutes. Meanwhile, grab the corn and start to shave it. Set aside and start to cut the onion. And garlic. Set aside. Start to peel the peppers. Take out the seeds. Do the same with the bell pepper. After you are done, start to slice the peppers. Cut into small dice. Do the same with the bell pepper. This is how everything should look like. Pour the milk into a small pan and bring to a simmer into over low heat. Melt the butter in a medium pan over medium high heat. Add the onion and garlic. Cook until soft, about 4 minutes. Add the flour and cook until pale blonde in color, about 1 minute. At this point, whisk in the hot milk whisking constantly. Until the mixture is thickened. 3 to 4 minutes. Add the corn. The poblano peppers, and the bell pepper. And cook until the corn is tender, about 10 minutes. For fresh corn and 4 minutes for frozen. If the mixture is too thick, add a little bit more milk. Add some salt and pepper. Then to prepare the chicken, set out 3 plates, sprinkle flour over one, beat the egg with a little salt and pepper, and the third sprinkle with dry breadcrumbs. Put the mayonnaise ingredients in a bowl. Add a little bit of lemon juice. And mix well. Until combined. And set aside. Cut the breast chicken into half. Sprinkle with a little bit of salt and pepper. And paprika. In a separate bowl, squeeze a lemon. Add the breast. And sprinkle with salt, pepper, and paprika, and set aside. Heat the oil in a heavy frying pan over a high heat. Dip the breast first into the flour on both sides. Then into the egg. Then into the bread crumbs. Fry the breast portion until golden on both sides. This is the final plate. I hope that you enjoy and see you in my next cooking video. Thank you guys.